going to start with our note reading program. Before we do, our recitals are very informal. They're very spontaneous because in church, a lot of times you don't know what you're going to be called upon to do. Amen. You don't know which situation. Sometimes you might have a whole band. Sometimes it just might be the piano player, right? Amen. So we keep ours very open. And so our first part is our note reading program. We're going to start with Tori Brown playing Holy Spirit, Hear Us. All right, give her a hand.
Thank you.
Okay, next we'll have Carrington Speed doing White Winter Hymn.
Thank you.
least, we got Mr. Nicholas Jenkins to fight the good fight.
I'm Thank you. Thank you.
So our last part is music theory. You notice the first piano players that came up, they used sheet music. But these that are coming up now, they're learning the chord method, you know, how to play by ear. So our first one, she's also a student here at Rolling Hills Christian Academy, Haven Hursley.
Yeah.
Miss Brandy Sparks doing For Your Glory.
Thank you. Thank you.
Calvin with that.
Oh, Excited to have attended this musical. It was really great. My daughter's only been a part of this program, I want to say, about 5 or 6 months. And she's really, really advanced herself under his leadership. And so we're very thankful for it. So we look forward to participating again in next year and just seeing her growth. I think everybody who participated in this did a wonderful job today. Very excited. Of course, you got to love the drummers. You know, we've got to give it up for drummers and young folks just doing their thing. And at the same time, just doing it for the glory of God. So as long as they continue to let God use them in the way in which they can, it truly gets better. And so I'm just very thankful to be a part of it. I look forward to next year. So congratulations to all the participants who participated in a wonderful.
It was beautiful. I enjoyed everything and had a nice best time with the kids and having Mr. Carter, that used to be my teacher. I put that on that laptop for that. You need to edit that. I'm just tripping. So yes, I'm going, but don't put that on there. Seriously. So I'm going back.
Yeah, okay. I won't put that on there. But I had.